feels like a very short remaster. What's even more horrifying is seeing his fifth form, which seems like a mini version of himself coming out of his tail along with humanoid versions. This animation was short and sweet and simple. Look forward to seeing more from Bill Moore and other animators. Thanks so much for watching. This is this POV is based on the events from the movie Godzilla Resurgence, otherwise known as Shin Godzilla. It's going to be a reimagining of the events, and since I was not born in Japan, I'm going to be setting in America instead. This POV will be from the perspective of a human, and it will be set in the events.